Apparently Mike is actually working his butt off. He's at an incline of 13, speed 4 miles an hour, and he's still predominantly burning fat as a fuel source at 153 beats per minute with his heart rate. That's incredible work, Mike.